What is up, everybody? JLM Halo 2 fan back here. And we are doing another Super Single Battle series. Let's see if I can get past 3 this time. I meant, what was it? 8? 9? Can't remember, but try to have these videos in sets of 2s and 3s, because as long as the battles don't last for more than 10 minutes for one battle. Of course I chose Mega Metagross again, but then I switched it up. I chose a Delphox and a Superior. That's not good. The Superior's got Contrace something. That allows it to all stat decreases or increases, and vice versa. Delphox has got a very high special defense and special attack, luckily. So I'm going to call mind, since I didn't do anything. I need to hit Psychic next. Well, Thrinalterio's got a high special defense too, doesn't she? Or he? His speed? Citrus Berry, go figure. No future. Oh man! Why? Oh my goodness. Got no status moves on this person either. Dragon Pulse. Should be close. Psychic again. New feature set, I hope. We'll finish it. Or not. There we go, baby. Thank you. Typhlosion. I'm just gonna go right away with a Psychic. What are you looking at, huh? What are you looking at? Of course it didn't kill it. Why would it? Oh, why would you go first? I don't know why you go first. Ooh. A little Superior. Hopefully I go first. Nope. That's gonna hurt really bad. So, I assume Typhlosion has got a increase of speed during sunny day. Jeez. Mega Metagross, let's hope it's not a fire or ground type. Oh, very nice, very nice. Very, very nice. And let's do a Flash Cannon. Yeah, okay, buddy. Well, that's new. I didn't know Steel was super effective against Psychic. Alright. Shoot a thunder punch to finish off Mr. Mime. And Victor 1 goes to me. BP, heck yeah. What the hell is that? Water, maybe? Wait, I have to switch on the superior here. See, this Pokemon's awesome ability. Let's see. Leaf Storm. Of course. Damn. Pretty nifty. I should just use this thing. Yeah, killed it. Or since he lowered his defenses, he's moved with 100% accuracy. Was the right move to do? A Metagross? That is not very good. I don't think I have anything to hit him power. I have no idea what that hidden power is, by the way. I don't know if I want to keep him out there and do that or not. That's the thing. I don't know, Dragon Pulse, maybe? Meteor Mash? It's gonna hurt. That's not gonna be really effective. Son of a gun. Gosh darn it. Sit switch. No, I'm gonna get rid of that. Well, Meteor Mash can miss, right? I said two fucking pictures. Miss Meteor Mash, miss. Or don't. Misses for me, don't worry, I know that. You lived a long time. Thank you. Flamethrower. Not very effective, it did almost hit my fucking health. That's fine, I'm good. Aggron. Nice. I'll use a feature attack just in case. No, he's dark? Is he even stealing? Yeah. No? What the heck? Why would you teach your... Oh my lord. Thank you. know. What is he? Okay, hammer arm will kill you. Gotta be dark. Goodness gracious. Rock. Oh well. Alright guys. Thank you for watching. We are going to save it here. The first two battles are good. Keep battling. We will take a break. Thank you guys for watching, and part two will be up tomorrow, which is Tuesday about 5 or 6 o'clock in the afternoon, EST time. Thank you guys. Please like and subscribe. And tell me what 3 Pokemon you guys use for a super single battle, or the battles in general, single battle. Maybe I need to come up with a different strategy or something, I'm not for sure. Thanks again, guys, and see you tomorrow.